It is a slice of dog heaven.
Yeah, we've been talking about this for several weeks, giving away, you know, all kinds of prizes
tickets
to the show.
Things?
Yeah, well, for the dogs, prizes. It's a chance to take home the grand prize and best in show.
What are we talking about?
The Winter Classic Dog Show.
Oh my gosh, where's Sherman? He's live at this year's Indy Winter Classic Dog Show.
You know what? I love this time of year, this dog show. So actually, it's a precursor, really, to Westminster. We're live inside the West Pavilion at the Indiana State Fairgrounds. It is the Indy Winter Classic Dog Show. I said it before the break, and I really mean it. Thousands of dogs, about 7,000 total throughout the whole run. It starts today. The show starts today. It kicks off at 9 o'clock. All breeds, I mentioned, I don't know, close to 160, 170 breeds. So two kennel clubs in one. There's the Hoosier Kennel Club and the Central Indiana Kennel Club. Together, this dog show is one of the largest in the Midwest.
Yes.
Kevin Allen, good morning.
Good morning.
Man, here we are again. Let's talk the big show is best in show, but give us a rundown of what's happening.
Well, we have basically it's four shows. We start judging every morning today at 9, rest of the week at 8. They're all judged, groups, then they go to the best in show each day.
Today is free to get in, by the way, but $7 general admission starts today and runs through Sunday, right?
Right. So, yeah, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7, and today's free.
Now, get this. You can't bring your dog.
No.
But you can come and hang out with the dog.
You can hang out. You can come and see, like I said, there's 1,800 dogs like Saturday. So you can walk around, ask the person that has the dog to pet it. They'll let you pet it. They're friendly.
Of course. And so, again, the show kicks off at 9 today. You can see some of the dogs behind me and their owners and groomers getting ready for the show. But three of them stopped by just to say hi. Okay, you are?
I am Danielle Frickman.
And this is?
Walter.
Hey, Walter. Walter, come here. Hey, so and what breed is Walter?
Walter is a Saluki.
And I've been, you know, Walter's very friendly.
Yes.
And some of the things that they look for, is his haircut specifically for the show right now?
There's not a whole lot of grooming as far as these guys are concerned.
Okay.
It's just a matter of maintenance and making sure that they have, that they're clean.
Wow, he's beautiful. You are so gorgeous. Oh, thank you, Walter. I love it. And over here we have...
Hi, I'm Diana from Virginia.
Okay. Diana from Virginia, and who is this?
Well, he has a couple of names. His call names are Neve and Beaver.
Beaver.
Well, it started when he was a puppy, and he was called Neve or Beaver.
I got you. What breed?
He is a Border Collie, and he likes doing shows, but he also likes to herd. He has two high and trials herding sheep and two reserve high and trials herding ducks.
So. Well, he looks like a winner, as they all do. Okay, and you are, and who is this?
I'm Holly, and this is Loki.
Loki?
Yes.
Hi, Loki.
We call him Q-Tip all the time. That's his little pet name.
Really?
Yeah.
Kind of looks like a Q-Tip. And what breed?
He's an American Eskimo.
He's so gorgeous.
Thank
is he
you.
A winner already? Is
yeah,
he
was the number one American Eskimo in the country last year.
Ah.
And he just won Best of Breed at the Royal Canin Show down in Florida that was televised.
Dude, you're like dog show royalty. Okay, it's
and
the Indy.
He's as sweet as he is.
Look at that. Indy Winter Classic Dog Show starts today. West Pavilion, Indiana State Fairgrounds. Free today. $7 general admission through Sunday. It is so much fun. We're going to talk to some more groomers and meet some more of the breeds coming up later in the 8 and 9 o'clock hours. And the show starts at 9, so we'll see some of that as well. Okay, see you. Hey, Walter. Look at Walter. Look at Walter. What a lover, Walter. All right, we'll see you guys. Say hi, Ray and Ange.
Whoa, look at that
Say
dog.
Say hi, Ray and Ange.
Walter.
Oh, no.
Walter.
Oh, he sees a tree. Yeah.
Okay.